3D movie videos are motion pictures made to give an illusion of three-dimensional solidity. Follow the next guide to watch 3D movies on PC. Part 1. Preparation for 3D movie video playback. There are 5 commonly used forms for 3D movies: anaglyph for PC or tablet, polarization systems for cinema or 3D TV, eclipse method, interference filter technology, and autostereoscopy. For 3D movie video playback, you need to make your 3D video source and anaglyph 3D glasses ready. If you only have 2D video, the playback experience would not be good enough. Part 2. How to play 3D movie video on Windows 10 or 11 PC. Step 1. Launch 5K Player. Click Video to choose the 3D films for playback. Step 2. During playback, right-click on the window, go Video, and then Video Effect. Step 3. Click Anaglyph to apply the 3D video playback. You can also set to fit your Anaglyph 3D glasses. Now wear your glasses and start watching the 3D movie videos on your Windows computer. Part 3. How to play 3D movie DVDs on Windows 10 and 11 PC. Step 1. Click DVD icon on 5K player to select either DVD disc or movie ISO image file. Step 2. Also right-click on the playback window, go Video, then click Video Effect. Step 3. Tick Anaglyph and OK to trigger the 3D movie DVD playback. Now wear the Anaglyph glasses and start watching the 3D movies.
5K Player is a dedicated GPU-accelerated free multimedia player for 4K Ultra HD video playback.